Це основні знаряддя.
This is the main tool for writing for the visually impaired. It's called a stylus. I call it pisachuk. The paper has to be thick so that the pressed-in characters could be read later. We also need a board with dots.
Taras lost his sight at the age of 13 due to an injury, so he had to learn to read and write Braille.
Багато букв є. Ну, сказати б, що вони в уяві нібито такі самі.
Many letters in my imagination are the same as I remember them from when I could see. Many Braille letters are similar. If they're faced wrong, it's already a mistake. At first, I confused them a lot.
Now, Taras uses Braille almost daily. He's interested in music, so in addition to text, he also writes down musical notes. Taras showed us how the writing is done, using the name of our channel as an example.
We write UATV channel. Now I open the board, flip the sheet, and read left to right, although you need to write right to left.
Each of the participants of the competition had to write Braille for 45 minutes. Oksana spent a lot of time practicing for the dictation. The paper needs to be thick, otherwise it will be impossible to read the pressed in dots. And of course your hands hurt from such work, because you have to write a lot and fast, and to put a lot of effort into it. You have to get used to this. The dictation is conducted by an experienced teacher. Olena has been working as a Ukrainian language teacher at a school for the visually impaired for 45 years. She says the desire and motivation are the main things to learn to write Braille. Many of the contest participants are her former students. There were children who came to the 5th or 7th grade and mastered writing in 2 months, some in 6 months, and some never managed to fully figure it out. For it, you have to be patient and persistent. In spite of the difficulties, the dictation is a chance to improve the participants' writing skills. Head of the regional organization of the blind, Lviv says that many people with visual impairments quite often face the need to write some information down. The visually impaired label everything in Braille. Those whose family members have no problems with sight, they even label the color of their clothes. And their canned food, because containers of the same shape can have different things inside. The Lviv Association of the Blind has more than 700 members. Reported by Yulia Bil, Lviv, UATV.